portage. Holy fuck. It got so cold and so wet and so windy very quickly. You wouldn't believe it if I told you the wind was, or the sun was out half an hour ago, 20 minutes ago. And now, man, I'm not even sure how I'm going to set up a tent. I'm hoping it will pass. I have an hour or two, maybe three before it gets dark, I'm guessing. But man, the thunder is close, or the lightning. It's about a second or two away. Anyway, so I'm on this site here. I mean, it's nothing special, but I have no other option. And I'm happy to be on Opeongo, regardless of the weather, so I'll take it.